All right. You want to do the intro?
No, you're so good at it.
All right, we're checking out a song called Close My Eyes Forever by Lita Ford and Ozzy Osbourne. Let's get into it.
Baby, I get so scared inside and I don't really understand. Is it love that's on my mind or is it fantasy? Heaven, is it the palm of my hand that it's waiting here for you? What am I supposed to do with a childhood tragedy? If I close my eyes forever, will it all remain unchanged? Close my eyes forever, will it all remain the same? It's hard to hold on, so hard to hold on to my dreams. It isn't always what it seems when you're face to face with me. Like a dagger, you stick me in the heart, it takes the blood from my blade. And when we sleep, would you shelter me in your warm and dark and gray?
This the video, like, or the, I don't know, this version or whatever is a little choppy, so it's like it's just a little bit, I don't know, it's a little old school, but I don't know if that's though the upload or the actual video, but yeah, it's
interesting. It might be the upload.
Maybe so. We can switch to a different version.
We're over halfway through now.
Yeah, we are. But yeah, the song is like interesting. I would like to hear them sing it like raw, like in, like, I guess in concert, in person. You know?
Right.
Because I feel like it's kind of like a duet, but the way they're singing in two separate rooms kind of separates the energy, if you know what I'm saying? Like, they're singing to each other, but really they're singing each into a microphone in an empty room.
It's kind of like Love is Blind, you know?
Yeah. I'm into it. Oh, yeah?
You're into like it. That, if it's like that. Okay. You know, you don't have to be face-to-face. Sometimes it's nice not to see the person. When we were younger, sometimes I would, like, close my eyes when we talked.
Yeah.
You're distracting.
All the time.
You know what I mean? It's hard to talk to when you see physical stuff. It can be distracting. Sometimes a man needs to close his eyes.
I'd be like, hello.
So you're not distracted by what you see.
Oh.
You know, I just can't take a break. Thank you.
Interesting. That's a very interesting song. I have not gotten a feel for Ozzy yet.
Yeah, but I like his voice in this one. I actually thought both of their vocals like went really well together.
Really? Yeah, true. They had like a sort of like a like dark duo vibe.
Yeah, but sometimes with duets and the voice is gonna be so different, it's just kind of weird. But like theirs was like dark duo. Like I don't know.
Yeah. It was complimentary for sure.
Like the yin and yang of the dark side. You know what I mean? Yeah. Like I thought it went really well together.
Yeah, they did. I think my favorite from Ozzy is that Fairies Wear Boots.
Okay.
Like, I like that one.
But, definitely not my favorite.
But. Yeah. I don't know. I can't really get a feel for his voice yet. I don't know. It's just like a little bit, like, I don't know. I can't really, I haven't listened to that much though because I block most of Ozzy stuff, so.
Right.
So, I can't give him a fair,
Yeah, I would like to hear this with perfect audio quality.
Right?
Yeah. As far as ballads go, this would definitely be up there. For ballads for me.
Really?
Yeah.
Ooh.
And most of the ballads are just very lovey-dovey.
Oh, I love that.
Slow.
Yeah, I love it.
But this was different. It's like a chill song.
Yeah.
Versus a like, baby, come back. You know, a song like that.
What you trying to say?
No, I'm trying to say like some songs are like that and they're cool and all. This is not always my speed.
Okay.
You know?
Fair enough.
There's a song for everybody.
True.
But there's not many songs for me.
Isn't it wild though? It's like the songs that I absolutely love. You're like, oh, and the songs.
Some songs we love together.
Some songs we do love together.
Just not that many.
Just not that many at all.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like I don't know, but I don't know.